400 years, the beast rises to lead an army of vampires. The army's sole intention is to consume and destroy mankind. In order to succeed in his quest, Cain must eliminate the one thing that stands in his way, the Slayer. He knows that you're the Slayer.
Why me? Because he was your brother. He's an animal.
Hatched from the soul of a valiant warrior.
Cain is not my brother.
He was your brother. That makes you the Slayer.
You're the only one that can kill him.
Those things, they can kill you.
Why so sad? Your death brings me life.
If I'm the only one who can kill Cain, I'm the only one who should risk dying.
He knows you're coming.
I know where you're going. When the day of evil comes, you will stand your ground. But you're gonna need more firepower than that. It's in the Bible. Someplace.
I want it dead!
We're gonna blow that place to kingdom come. Doesn't get much better than that.
What, are they close?
Not close enough.
Suck on this.